Hello, future two birds. Welcome to Cloud County Cafeteria, where your wildest dreams come true. Our cafeteria hours are breakfast, 7:15 to 8:30, continental breakfast, 8:30 to 9:30, lunch, 11:15 to 1 o'clock, dinner, 5 o'clock to 6:30, and brunch, 11 to 12.
The T-Bird Cafeteria is located by the Student Union on the ground floor. Follow me and I'll show you what to do to get your lunch. Right here is where you scan your card. Or if you don't have your card, you can tell this wonderful lady what your student number is. Follow me and I'll show you what to do. This is where you get your silverware, napkins, and your tray. Then we can stand in line over here to get your drink. There's a huge selection of pop, tea, or juice. You can pick what you want. Then you come over here. This is where you get your main course. You usually have three choices, or there's usually a fried choice too. If you don't like what we're having for lunch today, you can have some soup, or you can come over here and choose one of these amazing cereals to eat. There's also pizza here every day. If you want to be healthy, you could always make yourself a salad, or you can have a sandwich down here. Okay, then you can sit and have your meal. There are many places to sit, so you can sit with your friends and just have fun. You can always walk over here and get some desserts. Here's a dessert table. Or if you don't like desserts, you can have ice cream. There's always a large selection. Here's where all the wonderful ice cream is. Well, now since you know where everything is, you'll know your way around and know where to get the greatest food ever at.
I like to come here for the lunchroom all about the salads. I'll teach you how to make one right now. First, you start off with some fresh greens. Spread them out evenly throughout your plate so you don't lose them all. Let me get some more. Then I like to add a little cheese to my lettuce. Kind of gives it a little cheesy flavor, you know. That's what you gotta do. I like to top it off with some broccoli. It's always gotta give you some good healthy food right there. I like to do this and make sure you don't drop anything in here, because if you do, it's a big mess. And I go with this French dressing over here. Very delicious. It gives it a little tangy taste. You gotta drizzle it all over. You can't miss any spot. If you miss a spot, it's not gonna taste good at all. And then I like to top it off with one beautiful big bread. Now that is the best salad at Cloud County.
Now that you've had your tour of the Cloud County Cafeteria, I'm going to take you around and interview some of the local college students to see what they think of our five-star dining. I'm here with Reba. What do you think of the cafeteria food at Cloud County?
I think it's pretty good. I like the cookies and the ice cream and the donuts.
And do you go to the cafeteria?
About 3 times a week.
And what is your favorite food at the cafeteria?
Probably pizza or chicken steak.
Do you like the Thunderbird Cafe?
Yeah, it's alright.
Thanks, Amanda.
You're welcome. What's your favorite thing about the T-Bird Cafeteria?
Well, I personally like how they pretty much are open almost all day. And you can just go in there and get whatever you want or whatever you don't like. Pop or sandwich or whatever.
And what is your favorite thing to eat at the T-Bird Cafe?
Whatever they have. As long as it's not the food.
Not just available to college students, but anybody can come in and dine at the Seabird Cafe. So the next time you're feeling a little hungry, or your stomach's starting to grumble, come on in and get yourself some grub at Cloud County Seabird Cafe.
So now as you saw in the 5-star cafeteria, come and visit some time.
See ya!